Hello kids, I hope you are fit and fine. Today we will be reading the poem Water. So kids, we should not waste and save every drop of water. And I hope that you have enjoyed the poem and you will practice it again and again to become perfect in this.